Life on planet Earth. 13 billion human feet trampling her floor every day. Countless others. Every form of life. A poem, a song, photograph, a painting. Not one can express what's going on in one moment, but still you try. Every life is full of shoulds and shouldn'ts. How to relate to this planet, to each other, to ourselves, to creation. Isn't that what politics is after all? It's all of us trying to find a way to let creation express itself unencumbered and still not step on each other's toes. I haven't traveled that much, but I found that Telluride, the village, up in the San Juan Mountains, in a box canyon, in a finite area, surrounded by pristine wilderness, does a pretty good job of allowing individuals to express their story of creation, collectively and individually. So I'm going to take this opportunity to do a little stump on stewardship of toilet tissue.
Peter has told me that he needs to go take care of some business. And so I'm going to demonstrate to him that when you're out here in the wilderness, the object is to conserve. I'm only letting him use one piece of toilet paper, so come in closer. A lot of people have a hard time imagining that you can really do your business with one piece of toilet paper. You can sneak in a little bit.
Oh.
What you do is you take the toilet paper, you fold it into a square like this, and you tear the corner out like this. See that corner?
I'm so thankful for this when I go camping.
You wouldn't believe it. This is very helpful.
Life lesson
okay,
I'm learning.
Then you unfold the thing. You keep this with you, and you do your business. Come closer. Can you see this here?
Yeah, you know what? I don't care.
Yeah, like, how's there that? Is go. That good? Thank you to our cameraman. This is Adam. He's one of our newest drivers. Yeah. You do your business. Now, you can when you're cleaning yourself, you can only go past the first knuckle. If you go further than the first knuckle, that's starting to have fun, and that's, we're out here for business. Okay.
No!
After you've done your business, you go like this, and you pull all of the duty, for lack of a better term, off. I'm trying to help these people. I'm only trying to help these people, tourist. Then you go back to your little piece of paper here. Come in close, please. Come in. Oh, is that your phone?
Yeah,
and then you clean your fingernail. Okay,
give me a second here.
Well, thank you very much.
Now I need some help from you guys.
Yes.
Like, I need some close-ups. Come to Ollie.
Okay.
I want you to, like, when I'm explaining this to him, I want you, what's your worst, Bob,
wait.
Give me your worst face, like, when, because I'm going to cut to it when I'm telling him about the goal. Thank you. That's beautiful. Okay, give me, oh, like something like that. Oh, that's terrible.
No! I think the hairdo is enough.